And welcome to Rage.
Hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everything in between. Let's talk to Lazard. Lazard. Hey, Lazard, what are you going to say today?
As the captain has told you earlier, getting the information off your ID drive is critical for us. But there are some sectors that I can't access with the single decryptor I have. I'm going to need to run two decryptors in parallel if I want to get to those sectors. And that's where you come in.
Oh, God.
The captain's got a contact in the north. He's heard rumors that an Ark emerged in the Jackal Valley. And let me tell you, if the Jackals were the first people those Ark survivors met, then they were dead in minutes. But the important thing is that the Jackals probably left that Ark intact, which means you should be able to recover their decryptor and get it back here.
But!
So, I need you to go north to the Jackal Valley, find the Ark if it's there, and get that decryptor.
But! That means I'm gonna have to kill a lot of people, isn't it?
Jackals are a dangerous bunch of bandits. You watch yourself.
Why are some bandages more than the others? Okay, let's go. That sounded very foreign. Alright, let me check my weapon reel out real quick. Don't think I'm gonna want the... No, that's probably alright. I'm not going to want the pop rockets, I think. I want the buckshot. I probably am also not going to want to have these on. You with normal 30 MP rounds. I'm also going to want you with your rebar. There we are. Get some one shots out. Reload. Hello, Jackal Special Delivery. One rebar to the head each. That was a really bad miss. That was also a bad miss. I should stop to sleep for the head. Sounds like that video of that dog, like, growling, and the person just like opening and closing the mouth. They also seem to have their own language, which is always fun. Death scream? Ow! Good shot! That was an impressive shot by him. He stuck to the wall. Oh, hang on. Oh, that opened the door. Okay. Maybe I'm not meant to stand there and fight. Hi. You scared me. Seems like George has turned up as well. Ow. Oh, you're not dead. Now you are. I love the little squeal they do. Ow. Steel. Microdrill does. Dynamite bolts. Wow! Guys take a large amount of bullets to die. Yeah, I'm not making that jump. I don't need to. Oh, Was that really the best plan of action, dude? Okay, that was not good. I'm gonna change the shotgun out to you. Put you with my explosive bolts and drops of dynamite. Oh shit! I mean, it works. It does kill, but I wished it killed a bit quicker. Why there's no drop off, though, I don't quite know. Weird. Night Blossom. Who's he yelling? They go sailing quite a bit. Oh, you bitch. There it is. Sounds like he's up on the boat, this dude that's yelling. Or I can just miss like that, that's awesome. No! My rebar! You were unexpected. Expected you that time, though. Come to think of it, how the fuck did a boat get there? I'm pretty sure this wasn't all underwater at some point, right? Considering I had to go up to get to it. You don't need that leg anymore, do you? Panic fire is good fire. Ah!
Go away.
I am lost. It's right. Fucking crossbow. Get fucked. Did that get close enough to him? That one hit him. Is that everyone? Come on. It's like 3.5 shots to kill with a crossbow. Oh, the headshot didn't kill. This is a crossbow, it's cool and all. They still hear you when you use it, so it kind of loses its purpose. Oh shit. Finally got to a point where my AR rounds are actually counting down now. Assume that's where I'm gonna come down. Ooh, come down from. How long ago exactly did this resurface? And why am I allowed in this particular arc? Have I had nothing to do with it? Thank you all for dying quickly. Okay, I'm going up here rather than down. Okay, this is actually a cool contraption. I'm interested to see how it works. I, for some reason, doubt that these guys actually built this. Considering they all seem pretty suicidal. And what's... So I get that you're pulling that, which goes up to there. I guess there could be a motor up there. Yeah, there's definitely a motor there. It looks more like a winch. Okay. Say future tech and carry on. That worked! Hey look, one of these things. Could you not? Got him. How do I get up there? Is there a way up there? Right, cause I can jump up there. Hey! Crystals, nothing else. Ooh, there's stuff there. I can make that jump. No, not if I do that. Yes. Cloth rags, some HE grenades. To the wasteland. This is a different place? Oh no, it's the same place. Just feels different. God damn. That was bad driving.
I know you're working with the you know who. A lot of people are pulling for you and them. So be careful.
Okay, you didn't want to say that anyway, like slightly.
We all need to be thinking about which side we're on. We stand up against the authority now. They could just slave the whole town for. What's that?
Ah. I think I found a door.
Step back.
I'm back. Yes, was us back in Subway Town. I will say goodbye.
You're the one fighting the authority.
I'm not fighting anyone around here. No, no, you're hearing wrong. No. As I was about to say, see you next time. Talk to Lasard. And that'll happen. So yeah. Tarai everyone. I hope you have a nice morning, a nice evening, and a nice afternoon. And goodbye.